Merson on the bench despite a midweek hat-trick for the reserves. Arsenal unchanged and after their second silverware of this glittering season.
Oh, a delightful ball. The flag stays down. McClair is through. Stopped by the legs of Lukic. What a great ball by Hughes. And certainly the Arsenal defenders were looking hard, but now they have to look to Leighton there to come out and save from the feet of Marwood.
The weather's getting crazier. The sun is shining brightly. The rain, if anything, is heavier now.
Davis, nice little ball played for Marwood. Groves is waiting in the middle. Smith's coming up fast. And it's into the net by Paul Davis. Smith for Marwood. Davis. Thomas kept onside, played onside by Billy Garton. Michael Thomas now for Arsenal. And that's two. Under the body of Leighton, to the delight of the Arsenal fans.
For Arsenal.
Adams, Smith, saved miraculously there by Leighton. Not out of play yet, now it is. Terrific save by Leighton.
There. Beardsmore,
crosses in there. A flying header by Clayton Blackmore. And United are back in this game.
But time ran out for them, and it was another trophy for the Highbury Marble Halls and Captain Tony Adams. The £50,000 winner-take-all cheque also, Thomas and Rocastle superb, named along with Adams for England's World Cup opening qualifier against Sweden.